and for the final time, the irrepressible Liverpool captain, Steven
So, the very first time they've been building Anfield.